The 1st of January, 2024. I've walked a mile in Martha Stewart's shoes. When Martha Stewart lends her face and reputation to casual footwear, you might think two things. 1. It has to have arch and sole support. Martha is 81 and active, so she has to know the value of shock-absorbing, fatigue-fighting footwear. And 2.